afternoon, everyone. We are Gwen and Angie DeFrances, and we would like to welcome you to our 51st annual dance recital, Unstoppable. Yay! We'd like to thank our incredible staff for all of their hard work, dedication, laughs, and shenanigans that make our jobs so much fun. None of this would be possible without them, and of course, without you. So thank you. We have a very special lady we would like to introduce, Miss Amanda Roussel. Amanda has been with us for 20 years. We've watched her graduate from college, we watched her get married to Ben and have three beautiful kids. But now she wants to concentrate more on being a mom, which is understandable. So we don't want to lose her. She's probably not going too far. So we would like to give her something.
This says, our greatest appreciation presented to Amanda Roussel. Thank you for all that you do, for who you are, for your ongoing commitment and dedication to our DeFrances dance family. We are forever grateful you are in our lives. Thank you.
Now, as most of you know, we lost our amazing mom last August. So, we have a little special award.
Trade places. So our mom started DeFrances Academy of Dance in 1971 and was a part of 50 dance recitals. And over those 50 years, she ruled the dance world with her love and passion for dance. So this year, we decided to create an award in her honor. The first recipient of this prestigious award goes to Lauren Knight. This award, this big hunk of chunk, is called the Kathy DeFrances Live to Dance Award. And it is being awarded to Lauren because she possesses many of the wonderful things that our mom possessed, such as compassion, and she's dependable, encouraging, generous, just to name a few. We appreciate all that you do. And when mom got sick, you really stepped it up to fill in her shoes. And those are really big shoes to fill. And for that, we love you and appreciate you and thank you.
Those are really big shoes to fill. Now we would like to recognize our graduating seniors. Miss Morgan Brown. Choreography up here. Morgan has been dancing for 16 years and six of them have been with us. She is graduating with honors from Parkview Baptist School with a 4.4 GPA. She was a member of the Silver Steppers dance team for 4 years and she served as captain this past year. She was a member of the Beta Club, National Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, the Drama Club, the Spanish Club, and the Outdoors Club. Morgan will be attending Southeastern University to major in biology with hopes to attend medical school. Yay! Proud of you.
Thank you.
Miss Chloe Foster. Chloe has been dancing for 15 years and with us for the last two. She is graduating from Dutchtown with a 4.2 GPA. She has been a class assistant at the Prairieville location for 2 years. Chloe plans on attending LSU, majoring in psychology pre-med. Wow, two doctors. We love you, don't be strangers. You're always welcome, okay? Good luck, girls. Okay, at this time, we would like to bring out the current Dancer of the Year, Miss Cassidy Whitmer.
Okay, so if you look on the back of your program, it says, "Dear Cassidy, your hard work, dedication, and enthusiasm to learn makes teaching you a true pleasure. We appreciate your hard work, not only in your own dance classes, but in the classes you demonstrate for as well. You always show up on time, ready to help, eager to learn, and with a smile that can light up the world. We know that smile will light up the stage tonight, and we look forward to seeing where your smile and your talent will take you." Congrats. Wait. I think your dad wants to give you...
Want to say?
Okay. And the moment of truth, the new Dancer of the Year for the Prairieville location is Lily Zerang. Congratulations! Look, I think Cassidy wants to give you something. All right. Great job. Okay.
Congratulations, girls.
And we'll see you on stage.
You guys worked hard and it showed. All right. Please remember that you cannot go backstage during the show to get your child or check on them. You must wait until the end of the act. And if you absolutely have to get up during the show, please wait for the dance to be over. Don't forget that your applause is everything to these kids. So please make sure you show your love for them by clapping hard. They've worked very hard all year, and the more you cheer and applaud, the better they'll perform. As we close, we want to say thank you again for keeping our 51-year legacy going. We will continue to do our best to expand and grow so we can offer our dancers the best education and facilities in the area. And even though Ms. Kathy is physically not here, we know she is here in spirit and proud of all of us. In fact, we even reserved her a seat in the middle of the auditorium. We'd like to give a shout out to our dad, Papa DeFranceschi, and also thank our husbands, Gary and Mike. Hey everyone, thanks again and enjoy the show.
Three, two, one.
welcome to our 51st dance recital.
We hope you enjoy the show. Cause
we are...
Oh, Tomorrow, let your smile light Yeah. Thank you. Now, baby, I'm taking care of business. So come on. She's just as friendly. Thank you. I will leave the light on.